Is that guy Robert again?
Listen, concession stand girl. Why don't you give me your number?
Wait, you never said where he goes to school.
I think he just works.
Oysters, come on.
He has cats. His eyes are nice. They crinkle.
Yeah, because he's old.
I think I really like him.
As promised.
I'm not saying I will have sex with him, but I think he would like it.
Why are we having this conversation? He's a terrible kisser. Listen to me. Call it a night.
Hey, do we want to do this?
This is the worst life decision I've ever made.
I had a good time tonight. Didn't you?
Yeah.
So what was his go-to move? The reverse squatting cowgirl? Were his cats at least cute?
I never saw them.
Uh-oh.
Why lie about having cats?
Because liking cats makes a guy seem non-threatening. Harmless. He's hiding something.
I'm the monster in your mind.
I need to keep someone away from me. You scared me.
People choose to be scared.
Can't say I'm surprised to find lovely ladies like yourselves in here looking for protection.
Kelvin, you need to shut that shit down right now.
What is the matter with you?
You manipulated me.
So he called you a whore.
If you want to get along with a man and not be alone your whole entire life, make peace with a little discomfort.
One of us has to die.